I am Priya. I am in class 11. I want to study because I stay in red light area in Kolkata. There the girls' life are affected by early marriage, abuse and so on. I want a better life, different and independent.
Education is important for girls because world see girls less than the boy, but with education we can, so we are not less than the boy.
I want to study because I want to get a job. I want to look after the family because from my childhood I saw only males look after the family. I want women to do the same.
Because the world tried to restrict a girl, whereas education gave her wings to fly.
Girls' education is important because in my locality, I saw mothers and grandmothers are involved only in household work. And every girls need a better life where they can go outside and have a meaningful life.
My name is Rukhidas. I study in class 12. Education is important for girls because every girl like to be educated and can give their own opinion. Some people thinking education is not for girls, but this is a wrong. Every girl should be educated and want to be a independent.